Certain agents and investigators for the Department of Corrections will start wearing body cameras. A federal grant will allow them to buy 45 cameras and accessories. These will be used by law enforcement who work outside of prisons to prevent drugs and contraband from getting inside. The acting secretary says this is one way to build trust and legitimacy among the public they serve.